Gina, today I gotta make something vegetable, vegetable. Somebody have the garden, the next time the vegetable stuff. Look, I prepare everything. And this they call pasta la primavera. Ma io che call pasta with vegetable? But we say pasta la primavera. E a volte si prepara. So, I have zucchine. I have peas, I have pepper, I have onions. I use the big onions, but plus I have more large than this small one in the garden, and I make this too. I have mushroom, pasta, basilica, olive oil, pecorino romano, black pepper, salt. E hot pepper, little hot pepper, e garlic. E we have tomato, small tomato. I cut already, I have not a three more to cut. You just cut like this, see? You make just cut like this. See? Take the tomato like this, e you cut. E this is the tomato, e I got asparagus, this is asparagus. Just make a three piece like this. Just make it like this. Okay? And that's what we need, all of this, e vegetable. More vegetable you have, more you make. Sometimes somebody say, I don't like the mushroom. No, make. You make the thing you like. So, now we got to put all that together, we gotta cook. Now we go on the stove, okay? Okay, now I'm on stove. Everything is here. Look. And so I start with the olio. Olive oil. I start with the olio. We need a little more. The olio you have to put a little extra, a little more. Okay, maybe it's enough. Let me see. Alright, now we put fiamme and then let it do a little bit of the olio. Now I put the garlic, we start the garlic. I remember all the time. When I was young, anyway, I was in Italy, we work all the day and the night. I don't know what to cook, what to cook. One, two, three, you go in the vegetables place and you pick up a lot of stuff, a little bit of everything, and you make a big pot of all the vegetables. It was so good, especially when you work in the farm, you hungry. You wait for the big dinner. Not fra. Now put onion. All onions go here. It's a little bit. You can tell the little one, I put a little one. And next I put this, let it fry a little bit. All right, now I put this, I put the paper. And let it stay a little bit, let it cook. But 1 minute, a couple of minutes, just this. And I put, that's the hot paper. Maybe somebody wants a lot, put a lot. Somebody wants a little bit, you can put just a little bit of the hot paper. This is a piacere, you know? Somebody wants a lot, you put a lot. Somebody wants less, you put less. Now I put the mushroom. Now I put the mushroom, you got it all. You can put everything now. You can put the zucchini. And you can put the asparagus. You can put everything. And let it stay 1 minute. Just they gotta fry a little bit. All right, look how nice. Now I gotta put a little salt. You can put a little salt. A little black pepper, put a little black pepper. Yeah. Okay, and later we test. Yeah, this is it. Okay, and now we have this and this. They gotta go over there. Just a little stay little thing. Allo balcone mio ci sta ne rosa, ma allo balcone tuo c'è l'amore, quando è bella lo primo amore, e lo secondo è più meglio ancora. Lui, calmo sono ben, quasi carecchi un po' che va facendo un scemo, e quando è bella lo primo amore, e lo secondo è più meglio ancora. Avi, quella bella bruna, andiamo a far l'amore sotto la luna. Quanto è bella lo primo amore, e lo secondo è più meglio ancora. E quanto è bella lo primo amore, e lo secondo è più meglio ancora. Lui, come sono bene, quasi caretta mo che va facendo scemo. E quando è bella lo primo amore, e lo secondo è più meglio ancora. E cantiamo, c'è sempre allegria. Quando si cucina c'è sempre allegria. So, adesso devo mettere questo. The beans and the tomato, the last one the tomato, see? The last one the tomato. And then that, see? Now we gotta stay a couple of minutes. Okay, let it stay for cook a little bit of this now. And then we gotta put the pasta. We gotta cook the pasta. Look at the vegetable. Look so nice. Ah, hey. All the vegetable. Now I gotta put the pasta. Let me see. This is so hot. I gotta use it like this. But first of all, I gotta put a little salt. Like a little bit of salt put over there. And then I put the pasta. Now we put the pasta. All right, the pasta is okay. Now let me see this. I want to taste a little salt, let me see. A little bit. Okay? No more. I want to make a little out of paper. I want a little more out of paper. Me, somebody wants whatever they want. When they taste, they make whatever they want. My little heart is good. All right, the pasta is already almost, because I've finished the cookie here. So you gotta leave another little bit of for this. Now this is already for pour over there. I wanna keep a little water. We need more water. I have here. I save a little water here, and then I drop the pasta. This the pasta goes over here. Okay. All right, now we put over here in the vegetable. All right, now they have the cooking, maybe a couple of minutes. But let me see, we need the juice. We need a little broth. Let me put a little broth. Let me see. See? Wow. I think we have enough for broth. See? Pasta vegetable. That's a pasta. It's a nice dish. You can make a fast. Let me see. Maybe I put another little more water. Okay, that's it. Okay. All right. Huh. You can test what the salt, then. I think it's all right anyway. Let me see. I think it's hot. Okay, it's hot. So good. No more salt. But they gotta let it cook. Let it stand another minute. This is a fast dish. They call it fast dish. Okay, I think it's nice enough. No more cook. Now we put a feed. Shut it off for the woman. I put it over there. You see? Nice. Okay. All right. This is the pasta. It's here now. Everything is here. But now I have to make a pecorino romano. Now I gotta put pecorino romano here. You can put a lot of pecorino romano like this. Okay. And then you turn. Turn like this, you put a little basilic. I smell the basilic, the smell is so good. Well, the basilic is so good. Put another little. All right. Okay. Like that. Ora guardo no, non mi mai deixo a garida. E mi sei. Ok. E pasta la primavera. Adesso me lo so good. Ok. E buon appetito. Now I work. Dentist, say, I make so fast. One, two, three, we finish. Nice time to eat. That's so good. Hey, my friend, make this dish so good. It's like vegetable. You have a lot of vegetable. No worry. Cook and make the pasta together. That's very good, very good. So, I want to say, I hope you make, but it's very good. So, I want to say, God bless everybody. I'll see you next time, okay? I want to say goodbye, everybody, and we say bye, bye-bye.